What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Casimir the Great, and I'm back here with another Hide and Seek. It's been a minute since I've done it. I took a little break. It was getting really repetitive, but we are back with Hide and Seek. This time, we are in Sandy Shores, and here's the new map, the boundaries where all my friends are going to be hiding in. I think there's eight. I am pretty sure there's eight of them. Gosh, I already forgot. I have to find eight of my friends in the town of Sandy. It sounds so weird, but we're normally in Los Santos. We're normally in the city, but this time we're in Sandy. They have to consistently be moving. They can only evade at all times. They have an entire day in GTA 5 to survive from me. And I have to be outside of my vehicle to kill them with a regular pistol. Just a pistol. I do ask, if y'all are new here, please like, subscribe, comment down below how your day is going. It helps the channel. And just go ahead and get to 10, please. 3, 2, 1, and let's go. So this is Sandy Shores, so this is a completely different strategy. Completely different. I have no idea. Let me pull out my map. Not the map, the game map. Everyone has their maps and stuff turned off, but I'm pulling up the map on my phone so I can kind of navigate around. Okay, so I'm there. Is this a person? No way. Okay, so they're all trying to be like, I guess, really just hillbilly, really poor. I feel like that's kind of the thing they're trying to do. Someone's gonna give themselves away. I just gotta be careful, look at everybody. Let's see. This is Sandy Shores, so this highway's long. Oh my gosh. That's not nobody. Is someone in the golf cart, bro? I'll be dead if someone's in the golf cart. Nah, that's not nobody. None of those people look like... Okay. Alright, so there is eight of them. So, you know, normally the first couple is easy. Then it starts to get to, like, the last few. This is awesome. Okay. I just don't want to give myself away. But I am kind of going disguised at first. Then I might do my custom vehicles. Ain't really... That kind of looked weird how he stopped. Is this the person right here? Let me get the clock ready. Oh, there's like no stop sign, so like they can't really. No, that's not a person. Oh my god. This is gonna be hard. Wow, okay. Yeah, that's an AI. Maybe I should, let me call in my trophy truck. We'll go ahead and call this in, but I feel like this is gonna be one of those times I'm gonna just go have to look at everybody and can't go stealth.
You calling for some wheels?
Yes, sir.
I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
It'll spawn in a second. Let me just look around. It'll spawn behind me if I'm not looking there. Making sure everyone driving safe over there. They're responsible. The person using their headlights or their blinkers. Oh, there it is. There's a long. They could be so many places. Gosh. Alright. Got the trophy truck. I wasn't feeling the stealth. Really wasn't feeling the stealth. I don't really like how that dude just turned real fast like that. Man, these hairdos are gonna. Nah, that's not a person. This may be. Man, this is like a different cult. Like, it's not like city. This is like, I don't know what they're gonna be wearing. Like, this is completely like, I'm so blind. Let me know down in the comment section if y'all seen something. I'm just blind. Because sometimes that do be happening. What if he's in a semi-truck? No way he's in a semi-truck, right? No, they're not in a semi-truck. I can't tell, man. I really can't tell. This sucks. Sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to kill you like that. I've never seen that type of truck. This truck looks different. That truck looks different. What? I've never seen that before. There's no women. He's got to check every car. He didn't really look like nobody. That dude just spawned. Wait, what? Whoa, 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 is this dude? It is somebody? This is somebody. Come here. I'm not gonna be able to shoot him. Oh my gosh. This is my aiming. Oh my gosh. The aiming is so bad. My aiming is so bad. He got away. Crap. Oh, that's going to be so annoying. Oh, that fool got away so fast. He spawned. It looked like he spawned right in front of me, though. Ah, damn. I don't know why I wasn't thinking about just running him over and keeping my car on top of his. Didn't even cross my mind. Gosh. Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm frustrated! Okay. No, those. Huh? I ain't never seen. Nah.
I got some smoking to do. Come on.
Dang. None of these people. Gosh. That was my first kill. That would have been my first kill. Come on. Dude, you better get hit. Okay. Yep, that's a person. That's a person. Alright, you're not getting away from me, sir. Oh, but that is kind of off-road. But I think I can ding that up. Come here. I want to get used to this terrain. I don't want to get snipped. Oh my goodness. Oh, good driver for sure. This is going to be hard. Oh my gosh. Not only is he in that buggy, the clearance behind his car, like, I can't even shoot that. I don't know how I'm going to get this man. The only thing I can hope is by damaging his car. Ah, oh, crap. Oh my gosh, I'm so focused. I'm sorry if I'm not commentating. Woo! I thought I lost him for a second. That's some good driving on his part. Oh gosh. Okay. We good, man. We good. Hey! We good. I have no idea how I'm gonna. Oh my, this dang. Oh my goodness. Woo! Oh, that would have sucked. That would have really sucked. Oh, come here, boy. Where you at? Come here. Thank God this thing has great acceleration. Come here! Come here! Come on, get over that rock. Oh my gosh, this thing keeps flipping. Isn't this supposed to be good on the dirt? Oh no. He's gone. I don't see him. Crap. Oh man. I don't see him at all, bro. Buddy got away. Damn. Two people got in the way. The buggy, I kind of expected him to get away. Let me see. Is that a person? I think that's a person. No. Is it? Yeah, that's a person too. What the heck? Everybody just on their bikes and... Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. Yep. I'm sorry. I gotta do the cheesy kill. I'm sorry, man. I was not gonna get a kill. I gotta do the cheesy kill. I'm sorry, man. I'm genuinely really sorry, you know? I gotta get my kill, bro! Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, he's just gonna get back on his bike. I did the same thing. Bro! Oh my gosh, he took my car! No! Oh, do I not have my vehicles on? He couldn't have gotten away. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! What did he? There's no way he gotten that far. Oh man! Get away from me, cops! Excuse me, sir. I don't even know where my car is. He finessed my car. That was smart. Oh my gosh, if these cops don't get off of me.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Let me get back in my... Yeah, let me go to my back to my car. Oh, that's another person I could have killed. I normally have the aim assist. But we were doing other videos. that require not in, I guess I tried. So this is gonna be rough. This is all skill. Can't believe he got away. Oh, he has his blinker on? Person? I don't think so. Maybe that's a person? No. Jeez. Oh my, I'm not even trying to hit these people. They just don't slow down. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Oh my gosh, bro. Where did they go? Oh, this town is so small. They could have went anywhere. I don't know what my person was doing going back to his car so slow. Good, homie? I think that's an AI. I saw it in duck. Saw a buggy up here. Where'd it go? Oh man, I'm trying to find these peoples. Wait, what? Is this the person right here? Finally, die. 1 out of 8. Jeez. They were just all, I guess, a convoy. That makes me feel slightly better. Not really, because I could have had 4 out of 8 right now. Ugh, that's so frustrating. Let me see. There's got to be some more people here. I think that might be someone right there. He didn't really stop. I wonder where else they would be. Would they be on this road? I really doubt it. That might be someone. Yep, there's someone. The buggies are just so hard to get. Not only is it hard to get, like, I'm gonna have to take him out. I really don't even think it's worth chasing this dude. I really don't think it's worth chasing him. The buggy's like so OP. It's not worth chasing him. Oh my gosh. The lights, I can see their lights a lot further. Careful, don't hit anything. Don't hit anything, big fella. Don't hit anything, big fella. I need to not hit anything. Shoot, I'll die too. Dang. Oh, he disappeared? Oh my gosh. I'm trying, people. I'm trying my hardest. They're doing really good at the driving. I don't think there's anyone on those roads. Oh, Lord. Excuse me. exactly all these cars? Can I get somebody slipping? He ain't say nothing. Is this dude in a suit? Nah, never mind. I thought he was in a suit. Oh my gosh. This is a lot harder than I expected. I didn't realize how difficult it is to drive off-road. We'll get someone else. I like this little viewpoint up here. Who can I see? If I can see someone's lights from up here, that's probably them. I'm trying to see some like odd movement in the distance. Nothing looks odd from here. These boys, they're good. They don't want to lose, that's for sure. Y'all see anything? What the heck? He's toying with me. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's toying with me. He has to die. I have to kill him. How did he not fall off from that? Oh my gosh. Of course he hits nothing. Shoot. Aw, man. I don't see him. He gotta wait again. And it's nighttime, so. Sorry. Where are these guys? That's not a person. Damn, I can't find him.
What the hell?
None of these people are it. Where's everybody? I got like 10 more minutes. Oh, that car saved your life, my guy. That car saved your life. It's the same bike guy. He's the only one who's like noticeable from the others. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Excuse me, copper. Maybe someone's in the cop car? Let me try the cop car. That didn't really seem too convincing.
Shit.
Okay, that was convincing.
Damn, you're the
Bro, you ran into my car. You ran into my car. What was I supposed to do about it? Lester?
Hi. What service are you looking for? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh?
Goodness.
Okay, leave it with me.
Subscribe right now. Probably not gonna want to, how poorly I'm doing. Everybody looks the same. Excuse me, sir. Can't come over here. I forgot there was a thing right there. I don't see anything. Gosh, someone's either on a bike or a buggy, and those are so hard to chase. This is kind of like an experimental round, because this is the first time we've done Sandy like this, so I don't know how. I think we did a Survive the Hunt once with Sandy. That's about it. Ah, gosh, I almost hit him by accident again. Finally. Oh my gosh. There we go. Jeez. 2 out of 8. Did I even make it in time? Yeah, barely. Gosh. It only took 1,000 tries. I don't even count that as a real kill. What is everybody? There's this bozo. Of course it's not. Sorry, buddy. No hard feelings. Nah, dang, only got 1 minute left. 2 out of 8. That must be the worst I've ever done. Wow. Promise so this isn't an all-time thing. Yeah, it's 10. Well, that's it for today's video. 2 out of 8. That's tough, man. That's tough. I ain't even gonna do the dance I normally do. I'm out of here.